grace is sufficient for you, for my power is made perfect in weakness. Therefore, I will boast all the more gladly about my weaknesses, so that Christ's power may rest on me. This is why, for Christ's sake, I delight in weaknesses, in insults and hardships, in persecutions and in difficulties. For when I am weak, then I am strong.
See your heart beat.
Guide us each and every day to carry out your plans.